I find this room has pretty much been with me since I've like started my tennis career in high school, at least. Especially people up here and my grandparents that are here today and Brad back there. And I just appreciate all the support I've gotten from like my friends and family and even the school community throughout my 3 years and almost 4 years of high school tennis. It means a lot to have the community backing me no matter what. So thanks for coming.